An update on that security scare at University Park Airport in State College. In just the past few minutes, officials with the TSA say bomb technicians have given the all clear. They determined there was nothing of danger inside the bag that triggered the alert. Law enforcement canines swept the terminal to prepare for the reopening of the airport.